Veteran True Life Adventure cameraman and director Jack Cowper later wrote about his animal stars. Nikki came to us from Alaska as a six-week-old pup. He met Miwa, the bear cub, the next day. From that time until they were nearly grown, the two were never apart. The film's story of fiction explored a charming but unlikely friendship between these two dissimilar animals, who in real life would have had no love for each other. It was surprising to discover that a dog and a bear, out of this naive tale, which had been the figment of a writer's vivid imagination, could develop a bond of friendship which changed fiction to fact, end quote. No wonder Nikki Wild Dog of the North plays so believably. As for the sympathetic human co-star, Emil Genest, Disney liked him well enough to cast him again in Big Red and The Incredible Journey. Stay tuned because we've got more Disney treasures yet to come.